ASU Beebe. And we're so excited to have everyone here tonight. I just need to do a little poll here. How many of you are students? I know we got a lot of theater students. That's awesome. Do we have anybody who's not been in an event in this room before? Awesome. Welcome. Welcome to ASU Beebe. How many of you have been in an event in this room before, but not since we've done the remodel? Doesn't this look nice? Yeah. We're very, very proud of this remodel. Well, you have an exciting show in store for you tonight. We just want to extend our thanks for you being here. We are your community's college, and it is always an honor when we have guests and students and employees in a room to enjoy this kind of event together. I have a few people I need to thank. There are a lot of people that have to work really, really hard to make these events happen. We have a lecture concert committee, and Andrea Cole is a co-chair of that committee, along with Brent Bristow, and it's a huge committee that works really, really hard, and I want to extend my thanks to them. They have little dollars to do big things with, and they always do awesomely big things. Tonight, we have our volunteers, Dr. Linda Gaddy-Clark, Stephanie Quick, and Lisa Florschak, helping us get you in the house tonight. We want to thank Great Western Dining, our dining service, for providing our guests lunch today. And we want, as always, when we're in this room, we want to thank our theater director, Ryan Gibbons, and that entire crew. So welcome, enjoy. I'm going to turn things over to Mr. Gibbons, who's going to introduce our show for tonight.
Good evening and welcome. My name is Ryan Gibbons. I'm the director of theater here at ASU Beebe. And if you're a theater major at ASU Beebe, would you raise your hand enthusiastically in the air? Okay. There are a lot of them in here tonight. We've been very fortunate to grow a program from 3 when I took over to 44 theater majors this spring. And we really, really hope that we'll see you back the weekend of April 20th. We're going to be staging a play on this stage right here. Play is called Is He Dead? Play is written by Mark Twain. It's a play that Mark loved and tried to get Bram Stoker of Dracula fame to help him put on the stage, and he couldn't get it on the stage, and so he told them to burn it. Fortunately, they didn't burn it, and over 100 years later, it was found in a storage facility, storage cabinet at Twain's estate. So if you'll come back the weekend of April 20th, you'll have an opportunity to see that here for the lovely low price of no dollars whatsoever. So we will look forward to seeing you here then. And the Tuesday after spring break, so not next week, but the week after, we'll have a black box event in here, which is short plays that have been directed and acted by students. One of them was even written by a student. And so if you're interested in that, you can go to Facebook and find Arkansas State University Beebe Theater. It's real condensed. So we are proud to have Untapped. This is not the first time that we've had this group here. We had them about 3 years ago. Several of the members are coming back for a second time. Untapped is the only professional tap organization in the state of Arkansas. And what you're going to see tonight, I think, is a real, real treat. One of their members, Ryan Williams, has served as a choreographer here at ASU Beebe, and we're real proud of our friendship with Untapped. And so we think you're going to really, really enjoy this show, and we're so glad you braved the weather and the rain to come out. Now, if you'll do me a favor and go ahead and take your portable electronic device and just mute it, you really don't want to be that guy, I promise. You don't want to be them. Or you could turn it off in hopes that everything will still be there when this is over in like 53 minutes. So if you would do that, we would appreciate that. Again, thank you so much for coming out to ASU Beebe tonight. We are proud and honored that you've chosen to join us for Untapped, and we will get going in just a couple of minutes.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Be careful.
Okay. Let me go sign some letters in the lobby.